Bhagavad Gita chapter 5, text 3. Om namo bhagavate vasudevaya neasanidhasi yonadvestina kangsati nirvandahi mahabaho sukham bandham paramuchyate. One who neither hates nor desires the fruit of his activities is known to be always renounced. Such a person, free from all dualities, easily overcomes material bondage and is completely liberated, O mighty Arjuna. So one who neither hates or desires the fruit of one's acts is always considered renounced. So one who is neutral, such person is free from dualities. When one is neutral, objective, then one is completely liberated. When one is free from dualities, we will keep the kids side.